Be cautious. Some masochists make for good kissers. Be careful. Be cautious. With that romantic smile is the will for decree of an army to defy. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun thing. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze. Self-doubt was something you could contain. You thought that self-doubt was something between you and your insane. Be careful. Be cautious. Lame the joyless unworld lady. My life is made of glass and I'm shattering, etc. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze. drive self-hate, makes for a fun day. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun day. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze.
Uncle Teddy, tell us about the masochists.
Okay. Sammy, Raymond, Sandy, June, Epcar, Epcar Center. It's like being in one of those gangster movies. You're being chased, you're in a car chase. Except you're in both cars. One of the gunmen is out to get you. One of the gunmen is out to save you. Those masochists, they're out there right now. Doing it their own way, doing it for their own reasons. Out to get us by way of getting themselves. Out to get themselves by way of getting us. Out to get themselves by way of taking out us. Out to get us by way of taking out themselves.
That was a nice story, Uncle Teddy. Please continue with the song, because I don't really like bedtime stories. I want to stay up and watch Kitchen Nightmares. I want to stay up and watch John Epcar on the TV. He's got a drum show on there, and he's going to tell us how to do
paradiddles. And he's going to teach you how to play fucktuplets. Don't forget about fucktuplets. That's my favorite rhythm. Yeah, there's a good example right now.
Oh, fucktuplets. Oh, so that's how you do it. Sometimes self-hate
makes for a fun date. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun date. This love, if you ask me, is good training for a kamikaze. It's good training for a kamikaze. Good training for a kamikaze. It's good training for a kamikaze.